Welcome to the iKontacts tutorial, where we'll guide you through the key features of this Google Chrome extension. I'm your guide, and in this video, we'll cover everything from extracting your WhatsApp contacts to managing and exporting them efficiently. Let's get started. Step 1. Install iKontacts Google Chrome extension. Open your Google Chrome browser, go to the Chrome Web Store, search for iKontacts, open the extension, and click on Add Extension. Once added, pin the extension to your toolbar for easy access. Step 2. Open WhatsApp Web and connect your account. Open a new tab, go to web.whatsapp.com, and connect your WhatsApp account by scanning the QR code. Now, your WhatsApp is synced with the browser. Step 3. Extract all contacts from WhatsApp. Click on the iKontacts icon, navigate to the Contacts menu, customize your preferences. Select or unselect categories, and hit Start Extraction to import all contacts from WhatsApp. Step 4. Export and save only unsaved contacts. For extracting only unknown numbers, unselect the contacts category, choose other categories like chat, groups, labels, etc., enable only unsaved contacts in settings, and click Start Extraction. Step 5. Export contacts from chat. Focus on the chat category, make necessary settings adjustments, and click Start Extraction to gather contact numbers from your chat list. Step 6. Export contacts from WhatsApp groups. Shift your attention to the group category, select specific groups or choose all, make settings adjustments, and click Start Extraction to retrieve contacts from WhatsApp groups. Step 7. Export labeled contacts. For WhatsApp business accounts, navigate to the label category, make necessary settings, and hit Start Extraction to obtain contacts from labeled lists. Step 8. Export blocked contacts. Explore blocked contacts by focusing on the contacts category, enabling Include blocked contacts in settings, and clicking Start Extraction. Step 9. Import numbers from text files. Switch to the file category, select the text file, ensure it contains numbers separated by commas or line by line, make settings adjustments, and click Start Extraction to import numbers. After extraction, manage, search, and filter contacts. Edit and manage contacts directly in the list, utilize search and filter options for easier navigation. Export contacts to different formats. Once managed, export contacts to different formats. For cross-device saving, export as vCard, and simply open the file on another device to add it to your contacts list. Conclusion. Congratulations! You've now learned how to harness the full potential of iKontacts. If you have any questions, check the FAQs in the extension's top header. For further assistance, don't hesitate to contact iKontacts support. Click on Contact Us in the left side menu on the home screen. Thank you for watching, and we hope iKontacts makes managing your WhatsApp contacts a breeze.